And I said then, this is an eight tsara. This is a challenging time. And our response during challenging times, times of suffering, is tefillah.